So Leah, tell me about the California Craft Beer Summit.
California Craft Beer Summit is a 3-day event. It brings together the entire community of craft brewers and craft beer lovers, not only from California, but from all over the West Coast for education, and then it ends in the biggest beer festival in the state.
So it's a chance for everybody that loves the frothy, cold stuff to really kind of rub elbows and share secrets of the craft and be inspired to maybe even create their own.
To brew their own, or just to really elevate their understanding of what it is that they're drinking, what goes best with certain styles, and you can learn all of that at the summit.
Great, and also celebrate local brewers, right?
Yeah, we have a lot of Sacramento and Northern California brewers, but really it's for the entire state of California. It's a big event here hosted in our hometown of Sacramento.
Well, I want to celebrate one local brewer though right now, because we are at one currently enjoying a beer. Where are we?
We are at Jackrabbit Brewing Company in West Sacramento.
Excellent. Well, shall we meet the owner?
Well, he's here right now.
Come on in, Ed.
Hi.
Hi. Ed, tell me about the beers that you serve here.
So we focus on Belgian and English styles a lot. We don't want to leave the hop heads unhappy, so we always have about 3 hoppy beers on tap, but out of 10, the other 70% are going to be English and Belgian. It's pretty much split evenly right now.
Okay, and what are some of your most popular beers here?
So we've got a lot of attention for our Square Hair Belgian Quad lately, because we took a gold at the state fair.
Oh, wow.
And the Trappist Ale category. And so people really like that one. It's a big beer, but that means big flavor. But it's also a recipe I've been tinkering with for 15 or 20 years. So I'm really happy with where it came out.
Is Bike Dog Brewing Company, and that's where I'm at right now. We have Leah, she's hanging with the boys, drinking beer, because that's what you do at a brewery, and I'm joined right now by one of the owners of Bike Dog Brewing Company, Sage. So tell me more, though, about some of the beer that you serve here at Bike Dog Brewing.
Sure, we actually are just releasing this week Retro Grouch and Prozac IPAs. Prozac was brewed in celebration of our friend Zach Waddle, who passed away, unfortunately, last year.
So it's a little commemorative beer.
Yeah, a little commemorative.
Right, and do you specialize in certain types of beers here?
No, we do a little bit of everything, but we tend to err on the side of a little hoppy, but very balanced.
Great. And then you're going to be at the California Craft Beer Festival,
yes.
Right?
Yes.
And you have some special releases for that.
Yeah, so we're teaming up with Three Weavers to do a collaboration for the summit. So I believe we're gonna do an ESB with a coffee from LA. So it should be a little different kind of beer.
Great, but something definitely worth people coming out and
definitely,
sipping and
yes.
Trying at the festival. How important is something like the California Craft Beer Association, their summit and the festival to, you know, brewers and owners like you?
They're an invaluable resource for us, the brewers. Just the promotion of our industry with something like the summit it's incredible to have that in our hometown.
So I'm here at Yellow Brewing Company, joined by Rob. And Yellow Brewing Company, Rob, is known for allowing people to come in and create their own personalized craft, right?
Correct. So we're one of the only breweries in California that allows you to come in and brew your own beer. We have about 200 different recipes that you can come in and do, from a Pilsner to a Russian Imperial Stout. The first thing you start with is your malts, your grains, weigh them out. All the grains go into the top of the mill. We turn the mill on, we grind everything up. They go into nice big bags, kind of like if you're steeping tea in a bag.
Okay.
Then we take all of the bags and the ingredients and we go over to the kettles. You're gonna lift these up, drop your grains in here, and then it's gonna basically go through a timed process of letting the grains get all soaked up in the boiling water. Once your hops go in, all of the liquid in here goes down through the bottom, out to the very end, which is the heat exchanger. Once the beer is all pumped into the fermenter, then we will add the yeast, which is gonna take that liquid, which is wort, and basically turn it into beer. So then those containers will go back and sit in the cellars for 3 to 6 weeks, depending on the kind of beer it is. You can drink it while you're bottling it. We obviously have plenty of beer on tap. You can drink while you're making it. We kind of, you know, encourage that sort of thing.
Rob, thank you so much for allowing us here to join you at YOLO Brewing Company. This has been fantastic. And all we can say now is beer and cheers!
Cheers! Yay!